Goblin News. Another is no end to the number of rituals these cultists will use to twist flesh. Some call the process a sect. A lie that no doubt buys them obedience. But mark my words, these abominations have not ascended. They live only to suffer and hate until they meet their final death.
That is not possible. This world can abide you no longer. No. Weakness consumes you. No. Decay and rot. Not enough essence. All must serve the cycle. That is not possible.
Everything has changed. First, Belial was thwarted in Chaldeum. Then, Asmir.
I'm afraid not.
Their death shook the seven hells. Harbinger for the return of Diablo as the prime evil. His power was unmatched. angel of death followed. Who could have done this?
I'm afraid not. My essence is too low. I'm afraid not. Not enough.
You will make a fine corpse.
I need essence.
Decay and rot.
I need essence.
Never suspected I was more than what I seemed. It was the only way that I could get close to you. Now, we're about to get much closer.
Beheld him once, as he would seldom obey the will of his master, Asmodan. But on that occasion, he was only too ready to bring disorder to the Angelic Host. When he first appeared, we did not know of his insidious threat and focused our attacks on his mightier brethren. It did not take long before the angels themselves were beginning to turn on each other and question their leaders. By the time we realized what had happened, the battle was lost, and it was too late.
I need to go back.